But that's fine. But the point that I was trying to lead to is, if the score of this game had been the exact same, 16-6, but the Browns had won,
yeah,
and Baker had the 112 yards passing that Derek Carr had, maybe I'm wrong. It's a guess, but I'm guessing.
Well, you know what? Here's the deal.
I'm done arguing over an average
quarterback. Why are we having this discussion? We're talking about Baker Mayfield. Why are we going back and forth? You're trying to defend Baker Mayfield.
I'm trying to be honest and fair about the discussion.
Before we get to a commercial break, and then we're all just talking.
There's nothing to be fair about. You want to talk about the win. What?